and new details on a fire that occurred overnight at a restaurant on Williamson Road. The Roanoke County Fire Marshal's office tells us the fire, which occurred at Sakura Japanese Steak House, has left $250,000 in damages. Authorities say the fire started in a back room located near the back of the restaurant, and at this time, the cause of the fire is still under investigation. Crews were able to bring the fire under control in about an hour, and no injuries were reported.